Welcome to this YouTube channel. Mainly in this YouTube channel, different exit exam questions as well as some materials regarding this exit exam was uploaded, and some are different course materials for different courses from different disciplines were uploaded also. So in this specific video, I will show some core competence courses in different disciplines, around or three disciplines. The first one is for the core competence course or basic course for exit exam for management. This is identified competency focus areas and core courses for national exit exam for management students and bachelor degree. So in this first part, it is for management, and the core competence courses which are selected for exit exam were from this part. So these are the groups of core competence courses, basically in three groups, around four or five groups. These core competence courses are classified under five basic groups. The first one is Team 1, which is Fundamental of Management, Marketing and Information. The second term, Human Resource and Organizational Behavior. The third one, Innovation, Strategy and Project Management. And the fourth one is courses regarding Business Research and Management Science. And the fifth theme or fifth group is financial, operational management, and managerial economics. So these are the themes or groups in which these core competence courses are classified under. And these are different courses within some of the identified groups or theme. In theme one, the fundamental of management and marketing and information part, under this theme or under this group, there is Introduction to Management, Principle of Marketing, and Management Information Systems. But since these three basic courses, these three courses are included under this part, these courses, the courses are this Introduction to Management, Principle of Marketing, and Management Information System. So these three are grouped under theme one, and under theme two, which is Human Resource and Organizational Behavior. Under this, there is Human Resource Management course. There is also Organizational Behavior course. There is Leadership and Change Management. So these three courses are grouped under this theme to Human Resource and Organizational Behavior. And third, Innovation, Strategy and Project Management team. Under this group, there is entrepreneurship, especially for management. There is strategic management, and there is project management, strategic management and project management. So under this innovation, strategy and project management, there is entrepreneurship, strategy management and project management. So these three courses are grouped under this research team. And the fourth theme, under Business Research and Management Science part, there is Business Research Method, Statistics for Management 1 and 2, Mathematics for Management. Under this Business Research and Management Science theme, or under this group, there is three courses, which are Business Research Methods, Statistics for Management 1 and 2, and Mathematics for Management. So these three courses are under theme 4. The final theme is Financial, Operation Management, and Managerial Economics. Under this, there is Operation Management course, there is Financial Management course, and there is Managerial Economics. So there's Operation Management, Financial Management, and Managerial Economics. So these three courses are under Financial, Operation Management, and Managerial Economics. So these are the thematic area or their core competence courses which are selected for exit exam for those students graduating from Ethiopian universities in BA degree in management. So the next courses, the core competence courses for national exit exam, for those students graduating from Ethiopian universities in accounting and finance. So for accounting and finance, the selected courses are here. There is five major thematic areas. There is five major thematic areas. Here, there is five major thematic areas as management. In theme one, or in group one, there is financial accounting and reporting and accounting information system. Under this, there is different courses. The next theme or group is managerial accounting. The third one is corporate finance and financial institutions. The fourth one is auditing and assurance services. The fifth one is public finance and public sector accounting. So these are five themes or five basic groups for accounting and finance exit exam core competence courses. So under this, there is different courses also. And these courses are here. Under the first theme, thematic area, this means accounting, financial accounting and reporting accounting information system. Under this, there is intermediate financial accounting one, intermediate financial accounting two, advanced financial accounting one, advanced financial accounting two, accounting information systems. So this five courses are under this, the first theme or the first group. The second theme is managerial accounting. Under this, cost and management accounting one, cost and management accounting two. This course are under this managerial accounting. And under the third theme, corporate finance and financial institution, there is financial management one, financial management two, financial market and institutions, investment analysis and portfolio management, and final project analysis and evaluation. So it is around five courses are under this corporate finance and financial institution theme or group. And under fourth category, that means auditing and assurance services, there's auditing principle and practice one and auditing principle and practice two. These courses are under auditing and assurance service. And final theme or final group, public finance and public sector accounting. The course under this group are public finance and taxation, accounting for public sector and civil society. So this two courses are grouped under this public finance and public sector accounting group. So these are some thematic areas of the major selected courses for exit exam in accounting and finance department. This is identify competence focus areas and core courses for national exit examination for students in economics. And there is lists of themes in economic program. So these are themes of the basic grouping of courses. The first one is basic microeconomics. The second one is basic macroeconomics. The third one is quantitative method in economics with applications. The fourth one is economics of project planning, agriculture, and environment. So these are the chemists for this economic for economics program. And under this each part there is different courses. So under the first theme, that means in basic microeconomics theme or group, there's microeconomics 1 and 2, labor economics, institutional and behavioral economics, economics of industry, urban and regional economics. So this around 5 courses are under the basic microeconomics part or group under this theme. And under the next term, there is basic macroeconomics. Basic macroeconomics pair or group. Here there is macroeconomics 1 and 2, development economics 1 and 2, international economics 1 and 2, monetary economics, financial economics. So also this, there is around 5 courses under this term or under this group. And the third term, that means under quantitative method in economics with application under this group, there is mathematical economics, linear algebra for economics, econometrics 1 and 2. Econometrics 1 and 2 is 3 courses are under quantitative methods in economics with application. For the fourth and final term, which is economics of project planning, agriculture and environment. Under this group, there is development planning and project analysis 1 and 2. This 1 and 2, development planning, project analysis, development planning and project analysis 1 and 2, these courses are under this economics of project planning, agriculture and environment. The other is economics of agriculture, natural resource and environmental economics. So these are the core competence courses for those students who take exit exam and who are going to earn BA degree in economics. So you have to prepare yourself based on this guideline, and you have to revise the courses based on this guideline also. So prepare yourself for exit exam as much as possible by using your time in manageable form, so you can be successful by doing so. I wish good luck for you. And thank you for watching this video.